In a 2014 referendum, Scotland decided to remain in the UK. But now Scottish leaders are calling for a do-over, pushing to exit the UK in order to preserve Scotland's membership in the EU. 62% of Scots voted last week to remain in the EU, and one poll published today finds 59% favor independence from the UK. Earlier, I spoke with NewsHour special correspondent Malcolm Brabant from the Scottish capital of Edinburgh. Scots voted overwhelmingly to remain in the EU. What's behind that?
You can believe the sort of anger that there is up here with this whole outcome. When the Scots decided to have a referendum 2 years ago to vote whether or not to stay in the United Kingdom, the reason why so many of them decided to stay was that they had been convinced that the United Kingdom within Europe was a better place to be than outside it, that they would be stronger within. And now they feel as though they've been kicked in the teeth by the English, especially, and they want to stay.
What are you hearing from some of the Scots that you've been talking to?
I've been talking to all sorts of people today. For example, a woman from Women for Independence. They believe that Scotland is much better off within the European Union. Also, somebody from the Scotland for Business Association. They believe that Scottish industry and Scottish business will do so much better within. And a whole broad range of people. They're really concerned about what's going to happen. They really believe that the English and the Welsh, who voted overwhelmingly for getting out of the European Union, did not consider the consequences of the breakup of the United Kingdom. They think that they were led rather blindly into this. And they're really disturbed by the whole sense of it. And it's young people in this whole referendum issue that feel as though their future has been sold down the river by older people who are voting for nostalgia for a Britain that perhaps never existed.
Today, Scotland's First Minister, Nicola Sturgeon, said that it's possible Scotland could actually block this exit from the EU. Is that realistic?
Well, I think she's trying, you know, absolutely everything she can to make sure that Scotland does remain within the European Union. But it does seem as though that idea has been poo-pooed by experts in Brussels, that they say that it's one out, it's all out, and that there's no way that the Scottish Parliament can veto it.
How about the chances of another independence vote in Scotland?
I think that's really quite possible, that that's perhaps going to happen. That's certainly what many people want here. And even people who voted against the referendum last time are now saying, well, we've been sold down the river, let's vote for independence.
NewsHour special correspondent Malcolm Brabant in Edinburgh. Thanks so much for being with us.
Thanks, Megan.